Hello everyone, welcome to our e-learning class. Okay, how are you today, everyone? I hope you are good. Okay, I'm happy to be here to create a video clip for all of you to study at home. As you know that coronavirus is very dangerous and harmful to all the people around the world, so we cannot ask you come to school. So the school will block the clip and ask you to study at home. Okay, so before we move to our new lesson, let's review the previous lesson. Everyone who know what did we study last week? Okay, let's sing together. Okay, last week we study about rhyme. You know what is rhyme, everyone? Okay, rhyme are the words that have the same sound at the ending of the word. Rhyme are the words that have the same sound at the ending of the word. Okay, let's see example together. Wet, jet, can, fan, pig, dig. Okay, you see at the end of the word it have the same sound and the same letters. Okay, wet we have V E T and jet J E T. We have E T the same at the ending of the word. Okay, can C A N, fan F A N. Okay, we have A N at the ending of the word. Okay, pig, P I G, pig. Dig, D I G, dig. We have I G at the end, at the end of the word. Okay, as you know, it is called rhyme. Okay, so our review come to the end. Let's move to our new lesson. Okay, today we study about for this two unit 20. Review. Everyone who know what is review? Review is mean ask you to do again, read again, and write again everything that you have already studied. We need to study it again at this lesson. Yes. Okay, everyone. Let's read our new vocabulary together. We can say it is a new vocabulary. And you can say it is the old because you have already studied at the previous lesson. Okay, let's read together. Number one, watch, watch. Number two, watermelon, watermelon. Number three, egg, egg. Number four, elephant, elephant. Number five, yam, yam. Number six, yellow, yellow. Number seven, red, red. Number eight, bed, bed. Number nine, yolk, yolk. Number ten, goose, goose. Number 11, goat, goat. And number 12, hippo, hippo, hippo. Okay, let's spell together. Watch, I spell W A T C H. Watch. Everyone, you know what is watch? Okay, you can see in the flashcard. What is watch? Okay, watch is the thing that you use to wear on your hand. It is watch and see the clock. And everyone always ask you what time is it, and you will see the watch. Okay. Number two, watermelon. Watermelon, I spell W A T E O M E L O N. Watermelon. Okay. Everyone, okay, this is watermelon. Watermelon is a kind of fruit that everyone they like to eat and it have a lot in the market. Okay, move to the next. Number three, egg. Egg. Egg, I spell E double G. You know what is egg? Okay, this one is egg. Okay, number four, elephant, 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 I spell E, L, E, P, H, A, and T, elephant, who know? Elephant is a kind of animal that live in the forest, and it has big head and a big body. And you see, it knows it has long nose. Okay, as you know that everyone like to see elephant. And sometimes you see elephant, they show in the video clip, they can dance or they can do anything as their owner. Okay. Number five, yam. Yam, I spell Y-A-M, yam. Okay, yam we can consider it as the vegetable. We can eat as a fruit also. Okay, yam it have the sweet taste that you can eat it after you have a break, you have a lunch or dinner. And some people they eat yam, it release their hungry, or sometimes they eat it to replace for their breakfast in the morning. Okay, number four, number six, yellow. Yellow I spell Y E double L O double U. You see, yellow. Yellow is the color. Okay, yellow. Number seven, red. Red I spell O E D. Red. Okay, what is red, everyone? Okay. Okay, red. Red is the color. Okay, red, as you see in the plus card, red. Number eight, bed. Bed, I spell B E D. What is bed? Okay. You can see in the plus card, bed. You can sleep on it. Bed. All the people, they always put their bed in their room for sleep and put a pillow or something that they use on the bed to sleep. Okay. Number nine, yolk. Yolk, I spell Y-O-L-K. Yolk. Everyone, I hope, I think that everyone they like to eat yolk. And also sometimes people they like to eat white part of the egg, and yolk is the yellow part of the egg. Yes, yolk always in the egg, and this one is the yellow part of the egg. Okay. Number 10, goose. Goose I spell G double O S E, goose. Okay, you can see goose is the kind of animal that their body or their nose is look similar to the duck. Okay, and their feather is white. Okay, and the move to the next is goat. Goat I spell G O A T, goat. Okay, goat is a kind of animal that you can see in the picture. Okay. 12. Hippo. Hippo I spell H-I-P-P-O. Hippo. I spell H-I-P-P-O. Okay. What is hippo? Hippo is the kind of animal that they like to swim in the water, and especially their food is watermelon. Everyone will know that hippo they like to eat watermelon. Okay, everyone, let's make sentences together. Okay. We make a sentence by pick up the word in vocabulary and make one sentence. Okay, let's start. Okay, number one, I like to eat yam. Okay, number two. Okay, number two. This is a watch. This is a watch. Okay, move to number three. Okay, number three, it is a goose. It is a goose. Okay, please write down the sentence in your notebook together. Now, please pick up your textbook together and do our exercise in page 75 and 76. Okay, please open together. Okay, here, page 75 and page 76. Look at in the textbook. Draw a line to match the picture that have the same beginning sound. It means that you have to find the word that have the same beginning sound of the word that replaced by the picture. For example, up, up, up. The beginning sound of the word is sound up, up. Okay, and you can see the word under, under, and the beginning sound of the word under is sound up. So you have to draw a line match from the word up to the word under, okay? And the other picture is the same. Let's do together. And the last one is our homework. Our homework is complete the missing letters. So you have to complete the gap that is missed the letter in one word. Okay? Number one, number two, number three. You have to find the word from the vocabulary together. Okay, that's all for today. Hope you enjoy our learning by e-learning and do homework and exercise at home together. Yeah, thank you.